This is the end, Sonic.
Oh, hey, sounds like the party started. Wanna let me go and join in? No? Of course not. You hate fun. Whoa. Oh, wow. The end, huh? Let's see you try something now that I'm free.
Foolish hedgehog. Getting out. Against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer. Against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer.
Thank you.
all the more satisfying. Against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer. Against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer.
Thank you.
easy, are you? No matter. Crushing be all the more satisfied. Wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to savor watching you suffer. Easy, are you? No matter. Crushing will be all the more satisfying. Lose to the likes of you again.
That was a blast. Bring some chili dogs next time. That sound again. Whoa, it's not time for thinking. It's time for running. They found out I escaped. Oh well, time to kiss this yawn fest goodbye. Whoa, we're off planet. I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. Whoa, we're off planet. I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm... Whoa! We're off planet! I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on! Huh! I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on. Tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later. Ball of scrap. I don't do well in tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later. So they had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no... Well, in tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later. So they had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time. Don't do well in tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later. So they had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman. Space. I know. I'll just grab a shuttle. The one I came in on must be around here somewhere. I could do with a little space cruise on my way home. Thank you. easy there. Everything's cool. Are you here to rescue me?
Mm-hmm.
Can't tell you how much I appreciate it. It's been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, Rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad!
Hold up, Amy.
Is there an exit around here? Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
Sonic, finding you alive is the best news we've had in months. And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill.
A factory?
No kidding. We need that fact.
You sure about this? The kid was.
That's because it.
It will be when it.
I got 6 months of pay.
Enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance.
Right, partner? Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Double boost! Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun. Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I... So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of... No! So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him. Whoa! So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him. was a cakewalk.
I don't know why I was even worried. Something is attacking inside the Mystic Jump.
Guys, it's him!
I'm looking forward to a...
Forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! Not the kind of fireworks I like. Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! Not the kind of fireworks I like.
Riled it up. It'll look like we'll get past without a fight.
You're so gonna regret that. Hedgehogs don't make good snacks.
This wasn't part of my agenda, but I'm always happy to crush a hero. It keeps the rabble in line, shows them that there is no one.
Does anyone but you believe your lies? Huh.
I got it from here.
Well, look who's back from the dead. The little blue savior. But what's that I smell? You reek of fear. Glad to see I left an impression.
That's not fear. I ran all the way over here. And you haven't left an impression. I don't know anything about you, not even your name.
You may call me Infinite in the brief moments that remain to you.
Oh, great! See, Infinite? Now we're getting to know each other. So, what's your favorite color? Do you like long romantic walks on the beach? What's the source of your power? You can skip the first two questions if you like.
The source of my power is none of your concern.
Sorry, but you've just got to share the secret of your power with me. I insist.
You're insisting.
Whoa.
Sonic, you okay?
Still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines!
Still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines!
Still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines!
exceed your previous data.
Unlike mechs, I can grow. I get more powerful every second.
I will teach you to hold that tongue next time you need it. You can count on it. Since the last time, but you will still lose. As I predicted, you're not even worth the effort to finish off.
I gotta figure out the secret of his power!
Sonic. Well, I mean this world, Sonic. But you're here. If we defeat Eggman, and if we can... Hey! The sensors... We've got to find Eggman, quick! Let's see. The meeting I picked up was through this way. This area is still relatively undamaged. But the enemy is here somewhere. You'd better be on your guard, Sonic. Be careful, Sonic.
With that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
It doesn't matter now, with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle.
Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the Hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern!
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the Resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power.
All
will submit.
What? You! I don't have time for this. Such power exceeds even my expectations! My own genius scares me sometimes.
Oh, that means you miscalculated. That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand. Genius scares me sometimes.
That means you miscalculated. That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand. Like you've got a chance to win. It's adorable. Almost makes me feel bad that we're never going to do this little dance again. In just 3 short days, my plan will eliminate the bothersome lot of you.
Wait, 3 days? And what plan?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. You know what they say, the anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself. Maybe not in this case, though.
Send. Sonic and Silk, we've engaged enemy four.
This is the 8th unit.
Man, looks like I've got no choice.
update on the people who couldn't evacuate in time.
Espio here. We're engaging enemy forces and can't search for civilians right now.
The fighting is too fierce for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, rookie. The rescue is in your hands.
That was impressive.
Great job. I knew you could do it if you believed.
Nice moves.
I can't believe it. Sonic's alive. I think I used a ball. Come on. Eggman said... should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on you.
Somewhere near here. I doubt Sonic would sit still for long.
system is picking up a...
It's probably a...
Life reading.
Hey, rookie, go to the lab